Hi guys and welcome back. In this quick video, you will learn how to import m4a files in Audacity. If you like this video, please subscribe and hit that bell icon to know when the new tutorial is out. Okay, let's start. If you try to import m4a files, you will get this error. Same if you go to File and Import Audio. To fix this, go to Edit, Preferences, go to Libraries, and you can see over here that ffmpeg library is not found. Go to Download, click ffmpeg installation section, click go to the external download page, and you will get to this site. Make sure to check out which version of Audacity you have. Just go to Help and click About Audacity, and you will see version number over here. Download this one over here. Don't download anything from this part over here because it's for the MP3 exporting. Just download as regular and start the installation. You can safely click next to the end, all the way to the end. Restart your Audacity, go to Edit Preferences again and go Libraries. You can see now that ffmpeg library is installed and automatically located. If that's not the case, click Locate, Browse, and navigate to the folder where you installed library, and click on the file with a DLL extension. Click OK and try now to import. And now it works. That's it guys, thanks for watching and see you in some other video. Bye bye!